Let's make a fish and chip sandwich for Agony Uncle Sunday. Question of the week was, what was the worst Valentine's Day gift you received and why? The responses were interesting. Some of you lot out there are raunchy little buggers. In the case of the infamous Pegasaurus Rex, if you're not into femdom, then why not rely on a little bit of wisdom? Perhaps Dumbledong is more your style. To the fella with a big tasty situation on a McDonald's date, my advice would be to focus more on the game plan than the extra 200 calories. Quick look at the menu, game face on, few cheeky laughs from the old girl, then caught a panda. When you get a mug from a girl you thought you were seeing for Valentine's Day, where I'm from, we call that the pal region. Do yourself a favour and forget all about her, geezer, because you're more like the sun she's always wanted than anything else. Move on, we've all been there. To the lemon squeezer who found out he's been dumped by his ex's new boyfriend. By no means am I sticking up for her, but if you think about it, if you get a new job before leaving your old one, it's considered responsible. But if you do that with your partner, it's called cheating. Just saying.